One day, I woke up and I reflected on the girl who I'd been. Where she was, where she wasn't. That girl who had let her friends tell her what to do and who to be and how to act. All I ever wanted was to be comfortable in my own skin. But I've always been so self-destructive. Now, I have no choice. I have to destroy myself so the real me can emerge.
When you seek affirmation from someone other than yourself, you give that person all your power. I've done that before. I was young. I was impressionable. So typical. It's up to me to decide who I am. And I'm anything but typical. To be different, you can't just look different. You have to feel different. The old me would have done something impulsive. The new me is way more methodical. I strike when I'm ready. And I think I'm ready. Are you?